Hello everyone, and welcome back to Coral Island. My name is Melanie V. It is now Sunday, the 7th day of winter. And once again, we fell asleep in the ocean. So you know what we've got to do. We got to head back to the farm. I think we're probably going to come back down to the ocean again. But let's go see what's going on our farm. I think our coop should be upgraded. So we'll go check that out. Let's grab some goodies and get these sold. Got a few items in our dehydrator, but we don't have space for it. Let's put some stuff away. Put some stuff there. Nothing can go there. Okay, what are we selling? Duck mayo. Done. Pickled eggplant, some beets. We got a green-lipped mussel. Maybe we'll process that. Patagonian scallop. Sure, let's sell one of those. And we've sold these before. Maybe we can see if we can process them some more. The shrimp can definitely go. Grab that glass from there. And let's grab all of our dehydrated products. And we'll get some more stuff. In. We'll put everything we can. There we go. We got some cheese ready today too. And some grape jam. The grape jam looks pretty blue though. Okay, so we've got two cranberries left. And a single eggplant. That is all we have to process. I'm so sad. And I don't even know what else we can actually make here, because we got some snowdrop seeds. I don't know if this is going to be tea or not. I hope it's going to be tea, but I have no idea. We'll have to wait and see when it's ready. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here. This here, this as well, that too. And we'll sell our grape jam and all of our dehydrated products. And the cheese. Sure, why not? And let's let our animals out. So today should be a sheep harvest day as well. Ooh, look, we got some more cocoa and some pears. We are grateful. And get these watered now. Done. I really need to change the layout of my farm and get some fencing so all of my animals don't just wander around doing whatever they feel like. Okay, let's grab some milk. And we'll grab some wool as well. Okay, we're good. I guess I'll leave the wool here still. Actually, I'll sell this higher quality one. I feel like there's going to be some sort of apparatus or machine I can use to process the wool eventually, so we'll hang on to it. Pear and cocoa, let's sell those. You know what I really need to do? I need to try some more cooking. But before we do that, we're going to let our animals out. Oh, we should make some cheese, too. In you go. Okay, is everyone out? Not quite. These slow pokes are moving just as. Okay, a little love for everyone. Ooh, right! Our coop is upgraded. That means we can get a quail now. We have 4,900 coral coins. Should we go try to buy a quail? Oh, I definitely want a quail. Because that way we can have quail eggs. And I want quail eggs. So today is no duck product day. So the duck and the goat, the sheep's produce in alternating days. So every day we'll have at least three types of products. There we go, we got some more mayo on the go. I'm gonna throw some more scrap in. Make some more glass. I wanted to make some more mason jars, but currently we have a mason jar that's kind of just doing nothing, so maybe that's not as big of a focus as it was before. But one thing we can do is make some more osmium bars, because we're gonna have to upgrade our tools again. We can't afford it right now, but eventually we will. So might as well get started on the production. Kelp and glass for more essence. We got tons of gold, so we'll do some of that. I wonder if I should sell this. Maybe we'll take some over to Ling and see if she buys this stuff. Where's my glass? Right here. Okay, let's get some of this stuff in. So I'm gonna grab. I want to keep at least five of each. And we can definitely make more if needed. Yeah, so let's do that. Let's see if we can sell some of this stuff. I'm definitely not going to sell any of the osmium kelp essence because that would be silly. And I think that's all we're going to try to sell today. Let's get some of these fossil nodes so we can process them. I really hope Ling's lab is open. It's Sunday, so she might not be. I know the blacksmith shop is definitely closed. Okay, let's have a look. Where is Ling's lab? Okay, it is open today. Fantastic. So we'll go to the stop in town. That should get us there pretty quick. Oh, who's this? Oh, it's Theo. He's playing his guitar. Making peace with myself was the hardest thing I've ever done. Now I take every day as it comes with an extra dose of gratitude. Why were you needing to make peace with yourself? Okay. So, Ling. Develop equipment. That's not something we can afford to do right now. Upgrade produce. So, last time we upgraded our items to silver seeds. We can do gold next. But I just want to sell stuff today. No, she doesn't buy this stuff. Why not, Ling? Well, that's unfortunate. So, if we were to bring some more. Some more kelp essence, we can get another upgrade of our seeds. Two more gold essence. It costs 10,000, so we're definitely not doing that. We can process these, though. Stegosaurus skull and a velociraptor's tail. I don't know if those are new. We can go over to the museum and drop them off if they are. Let's take a quick trip to the museum. Last time, I think we got up to 146 items donated, so we need like 4 more, I think. Yeah, we can donate 2, so just 2 more to go. Maybe not. This looks like it's not at 2, probably at 200 items donated. That's gonna take forever. Okay, back to the farm. So we were not able to make any money from Bling. But maybe we'll try selling one of each of these. See how much they sell for. And if it's even worth selling them. We'll leave the rest of stuff behind. So we're gonna go over to the ram shop. I'll take my hoe just in case we see any seeds or tilling spots. We can find some seeds. Thank goodness the ranch is open today. Hey, Jack. Animals. We want a quail. 5. Seriously, Jack, we need 69 more coral coins to get this guy. We gotta go see if we can take anything over to Sam. Now, Sam is open in the afternoon on Sunday, so hopefully we have something he'll purchase. I think he'll purchase cheese. And mayo, too. Okay, let's grab some of that. Mayo and cheese. And into town we will go. Are there gonna be any tilling spots for us to dig up? Oh, hey, Alea. One day I'll go to visit the moon. No, I'll get paid to visit the moon. Now that's cool. Okay, you're like an astronaut? I used to dream about going to the moon when I was little. Mama told us about the moon goddess and her rabbit. I wanted to go there too. Haha, thought it was the coolest thing. Yeah, I think it would be pretty cool to go to the moon. Hey, Emily. Your grandparents' farm was neglected for a long time. You should have seen it. It wasn't a pretty sight. Mayor Connor was going to turn it into a community garden before you moved in. What? That wasn't his property. Can't just do whatever he wants. Okay. So, Sam, we got stuff we need to sell. This is this. Okay, we got what we need. Let's say hello to Emma. It's good to see you in such good spirits, Melanie B. Yeah, it's good to see you too, Emma. Okay, we'll head back. Oh! Archie's building a snowman. Hi. Hey, Leia. That dusting of snow looks kinda cute on you. What? Okay, I've never heard anyone say anything remotely like that in my entire life. Snow looks good on you? Odd, but okay. So, we are heading back to the ranch. Ranch shop, we're gonna get our first quail. We can only afford one, but that's gonna have to do. I wonder if we can make like quail egg mayo. Let's say hello to Kira. I made my first flute myself. It was a way to relax after a long day of combat. Jack, we are back. I will take one of these guys. And yeah, we can only put them in our coop, so yeah. I'm gonna call this guy Quail. Yeah, that's a perfect name. So Quail has now joined our family. So it's after 2 p.m. I think I wanted to go back into the ocean, but let's grab this grasshopper. We are gonna sell him. We gotta make some money back today. Since we spent 5,000 on a little quail. I wonder if our quail is outside us yet. Quail, where are you? Aw, he's shy. Hello, little one. Yeah, my quail is happy. Till tomorrow when he gets cranky from living here. Oh, maybe I needed to get a heater. Or does it have a heater now that it's upgraded? I'm not sure. We can't afford one anyways if we need to purchase that. Okay, off this grasshopper goes. And we are gonna head into the ocean. Don't really need to take our hoe with us. Let's see, can we make any more candied tree seeds? Yeah, we can make some. That should be good for now. And back to the ocean we shall go. So we got a lot of trash to start clearing up again. So there is one here that we need to heal. One, two, three, four, five sites we still needed to heal. Maybe some of the paths has been unblocked so we can get to those areas easier. Because last time I wasn't really sure what exactly we unlocked. But here we go into the deep sea. Okay, let's see if we can go up this way. I'm gonna try grabbing some more forgeables as I go, just cause I need money. We are poor. Okay, this is not unlocked as yet. Nor is this area. How are we supposed to unlock those? So we have to get behind somehow and unlock it from that direction. We'll take this shrimp. We'll take all the money we can get. And that shrimp is money. Okay, this path is also still blocked. So we kind of have to go all the way here. Maybe we can get through this path here. Maybe that is unlocked now. Fingers crossed. But who knows? Okay, yeah, I guess this was unlocked before. No, it's not. Why are these things all still blocked? We got a long ways to go around every time, and there's like no trash to clear in the meantime, and it's not like you can like swim particularly fast. Like, if there was a way you can like swim faster to get over to that site, this wouldn't be so annoying, but it's just kind of like gradually trudging along. Another blockage. Yeah, it's a long way to go to do. Maybe I should change where my anchor is. So I can start here every day or something. I don't know. Okay, this is the trash filled area. Okay, our anchor is here now. So I think that means we'll come down in this area. if we were to take the other means of getting over to the site, I'm actually not sure. We'll give that a go tomorrow and see. Okay. Am I in the right direction? I think so. This area is still blocked, but if we come around this way, we can find a path. It's already so late. It's almost 9 p.m. and we haven't even started clearing out any trash, really. Okay, there's a bunch of sea salt here. We'll take these. I wonder if there's anything we can do with the sea salt. Here's a dense pile of trash right over here, so let's clean this up a bit. Give us an activator, please. Okay, so we'll have to go up here to find the next coral area that needs to be healed. So let's clear this out. Because this is the path we'll have to free up anyway. Ooh, we got some sea lettuce. I think that's new. Activator, where are you? We'll clear the path directly in front of these coral sites. Here it is! Found it! Okay, let's have some snacks. Yum, 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 yum. One more hour to do it. Now, where are we heading with this guy? Some more sea lettuce. I'm pretty sure that was something we should put in our fridge. But we're gonna see if we need to donate that as well. Is this making a circle path? That would be a first. Oh my gosh, it is. Crazy! It's more of a spiral than a circle. Okay, I think we've unblocked this one. Are we gonna unlock anything new though? I certainly hope so. So we still need to unlock four more. It is already after midnight. I think we should probably get back to the farm. We have overstayed our welcome. Okay, how do we... Yeah, let's go up on our anchor here. So we'll try using the anchor to get back down tomorrow, I think. But we'll use our fast travel, get back to the farm, maybe process a few items. If we got the time. Let's grab some more stuff to sell as well. Let's get these in, take these out. Lots of stuff to get done really quick. Okay, I think that's all we got. Thank you, thank you. And sell, sell, sell. We'll sell all of the sea salt as well. The sea lettuce, we're gonna hang on to that. We might need it. Okay, let's actually... Whoops. See if we need that sea lettuce. No, it does not need to be donated. But we might be able to cook something with it. Who knows? We are going to bed. Did we level up anything? No, but we increased our friendship with Archie. And how much did we make? 4,274. That's amazing. I wanted to check. Let's look under other. So gold kelp essence sells for 500. That might be worth it. Not so much for the bronze. Silver is 150. That's kind of But maybe we'll make some more gold kelp essence and sell those. But I think that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you very much for watching.